You are Tony Montana, Miami drug lord, watching cable TV. When you have cable and can't find a damn thing to watch, you get pissed off. When you get pissed off, you make bad business deals. When you make bad business deals, you get busted. When you get busted, you go to Bolivia for help. When you go to Bolivia, they ask you to assassinate a whistleblower. When you try to assassinate the whistleblower, you turn weak and call it off. When you call off the assassination, you sever business ties and go to war. And when you go to war, you get shot in the back and wind up dead at the bottom of a fountain. Don't wind up dead at the bottom of a fountain. Say goodbye to cable. Say hello to your new little friend. Say hello to DirecTV.